of it to hear what Joe Sakic, his former teammate, had to say. Stashed across, but away from Clark. So a chance here for Joe Pavelski. Fed it on across. Score! Patrick Marleau has tied the game at one.
For one more run at it, and he came with us. So it was a big, big thing for our club.
Oh, what a drive by Boyle. Rebound popped in.
Patrick Marleau, Doc, second of the night. Well, a simple play for the Sharks.
Back over to Ryan, any fan. Perry wheels it back to Whitney, and his shot blocked. Here's a break for Marleau. He's going to catch up to it. Patrick Marleau scores! A big shorthanded goal, and it's 2-0.
He steps out. Burns carries. Burns ahead to Mietinen. Got over his stick. Bounced off the wall, and now Shelley got it ahead. Here's Marleau with a shot up high. Rebound. He scores!
Some of the fatigue, and that's why you take penalties. You get tired, you start taking some penalties. The Wild now may be refreshed after that intermission.
Oh, walking right in and scoring was Marleau. He just walked in and put it down low past Backstrom.
Marleau played it backward, but well, they stay on side.
Barely. Yep. Barely.
Demers at the line. Marleau, a backhander, he scores! Patrick Marleau on the power play, ties it 1-1.
Quickest puck movement, the quickest puck movement of the night.
Shark captain. Brink wide, it comes for Demers. Inside to Marleau, and he scores! Patrick Marleau on the one-timer.
Through his feet, back in front. Flo looking to find the handles, he's parked in front of the net. Boyle to Marleau, scores! What a rip by Patrick Marleau, buries the top of the net, 3-0. Here's Boyle, had a shooting lane, instead passed, it was blocked. Heatley gets it deep to Marleau. Patrick, nice skating move in the corner, now he needs support, and it goes in the net! The Sharks score, a wacky bounce off Hedberg's skate, 4-1.
I think it was off of Reisner as well.
Dan Boyle back to get it now for San Jose. The San Jose Sharks, 53 wins last year. Here's Marleau, he shoots, he scores!
That's true. No, he's ready.
Horton to Marleau, he scores! Oh. Knocks the water bottle right off Cam Ward's net and makes it 5-1.
And Flo rolled it up the boards. Held in by Joslin, sending it in deep. Centering pass wide open. Marleau, he shoots and he scores. Patrick Marleau didn't get a lot on the first attempt. It was a bad pass, but the puck laid right there for him, and it is 3-1 San Jose.
The area in behind the net, Joe Pavelski finds Patrick Marleau. Nobody in front, a rebound, and
he gains the zone. Heatley heads to the net late in the period. Down to 10 seconds left. Boyle off the boards. One timer. And it's off the post. Get in. And the Sharks score.
Joe Thornton finds Danny Boyle, who circles up high. One time shot. Ray Emery gets a little bit of it, but not enough as the puck drops in behind Ray Emery from the Rambus net gap. Emery gets across, gets most of the puck, bounces off his pad, sits there, dangles for a second on the skate, and drops in behind him.
Heatley's got it now. I didn't have to tell you. Heatley, he'll backhand it in. Thornton waiting for it there. Marleau, quick shot, scores. Joe Thornton, the NHL's leader in assists, sets up Patrick Marleau. It's a 1-0 Shark lead.
Well, elation went to frustration pretty quick here for Edmonton fans as they were happy as Sheldon Surrey knocks down Heatley, gives him a good shot right here. You'll see as he goes up, knocks him down, gets a cheer from the crowd. Look at this pass by Thornton. No look right on the tape to Patrick Marleau, and he bangs it home to give the San Jose Sharks the early lead here. The big line so effective at finding one another, tic-tac-toe into the back of the net. Deloria had no chance on that one.
And they strike quickly. Marleau gets his 15th of the year, and Joe Thornton now adds to his league lead in helpers. He's got 27 on the season. That goal comes 5:23 into the first period. As he checked Marleau. Marleau, another chance denied. There's Huskins with a shot deflected over top of the net. The Sharks with a pushback right here. Thornton plays it out in front, scoring. Patrick Marleau, his second of the game, and it's 3-2.
The big line for San Jose once again goes to work. Patrick Marleau with his second of the game and just some excellent work down low. Boyle keeps his puck in for San Jose and maybe the best passer in the National Hockey League by far from behind the net. Joe Thornton just threads the needle right out to Marleau and puts this one by Delorier. And it just goes to show you, Kevin, with the San Jose Sharks, why they're number one in the National Hockey League. They're going to come at you strong, and if you make one error in the defensive zone, don't get a puck out, they can create opportunities in a hurry, and that's what happened there. It's dangerous.
From the faceoff, won by Sam Gagne, came right to Thornton, a chance for Marleau in front, he scores! A shorthanded goal ties up the game with 1:26 to go in regulation time. And Patrick Marleau gets the hat trick.
Well, he does, and again, it's just right off the faceoff. It looks like a nothing play. Joe Thornton, again, jumps in the little dish out to Marleau in the slot. What a night for Joe Thornton and Patrick Marleau. These two have been deadly, and Marleau caps off the hat trick, ties this game 4-4 with a minute and 26 left in the game. The Oilers still have the power play, a minute and 46 left on that. But Patrick Marleau gets relieved of the captaincy earlier to start this year off. And boy, has he come in this year and just played on fire. He's been the one red-hot player for the San Jose Sharks throughout this year.
Heatley turns back to the now. Heatley, he goes down, tripping on the stick of Volchenkov. Gets it back to the line, but Heatley holds it in. Here's Thornton with Marleau. Marleau, one-timer, scores! Marleau looks back through the middle. It's tipped before it gets there. And Thornton manages to hold it in. Here's Healy. Marleau in front, calling for it. Gets it in the skate. Puck is loose in front. Still loose. Scores! Patrick Marleau, second of the night.
In there by Blake. Tipped off his stick by Justin Williams, but not out of the zone. Pass in front. Save Ersberg. And where's the puck? It's loose. Score! The puck was never covered by Ersberg, and San Jose leads 2-1. A little more passive in the defensive zone. You can say, you know what, you can cycle us, but when you get a shot, we're going to outnumber you in front of the net.
Thornton wants Marleau, cut off by Niedermayer. Murray has a shot, and they score!
But Jamie, again, I like the movement by the Sharks in the zone.
Yeah, and, you know, you look at Anaheim, they leave Marleau right in front. Look at that screen. And it just, yeah, definitely, you could tell by his reaction, he touched that puck.
The dynamic on the bench or what was going on in the guys' heads or how they felt.
Here's Joe Thornton to Marleau, he scores! And just like that, two of the NHL's most explosive players make it 2-0.
Hey, he gets the puck and there's a quick... Well, it's just quick one side and then the shot. I mean, it's pretty much unstoppable, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I mean, Marty Turkle was trying to push across there, but...
And now Danny Heatley heads up to his own blue line. Nice pass to Marleau, and he scores! Patrick Marleau pounds it past Turco for his second of the game!
One, but check out the breakout. Everybody thinks the play's going to go behind the net, but no, Danny Boyle kicks it over. Danny Heatley moves it up quickly to Joe Thornton. I'm sorry, over to Patrick Marleau, and there's the big shot. Boom.
Yeah. If Chura able to win the draw and that enables the Ducks to get a change, they needed it because the Thornton line was out against the Ducks' third line there. Sharks bring it back in, and in the high slot, he hurts! Oh, and then went right to Marleau, tapped it home! ...into the middle, and now gives it to him. Thornton quickly down low, and a little too hot to handle for Marleau. Boyle sends it back out, Pavelski walks the line, near circle Thornton. Takes a look. Feeds it through, and the rebound right there for Marleau. His second of the night makes it 2-0.
The smooth skating Boyle enters the zone. Into the corner, all the way down low to the goal line. Back to the point, Murray. Break wide. Marleau covering for Boyle. Now Marleau walks right in. He's got all kinds of room and scores! Updated by Joe Thornton. Thornton cut off by Dowdy. Thornton's pass up the middle. Sharks with it right down the middle. Shot, score! Marleau came right down the middle, and now it is 6-2.
Point in his last six games, which speaks to the Sharks' power play problems. When there are power play goals, more often than not, Dan Boyle's involved. Marleau, one-timer, scores! Set up beautifully by Boyle, and it's 1-1.
50 years.
Right off the draw, the shot, oh, Howard! Fletch hits it, oh, another stop! Oh, they score the rebound!
Joe Thornton looks to draw cleanly. Marleau, Heatley all over it. After Dan Boyle was moved up into the shooting position.
That's number one in the league. Columbus way back at 121 is second. How do you come for that?
I don't know.
Oh, here's a breakaway and a shorthanded goal by Patrick Marleau.
Patrick Marleau just got free. The puck bounced. Wackily. Is wackily a word?
And the Sharks get on the board with their NHL number one tying seventh shorthanded goal.
Okay, can I tell the people? Can I let them in?
Okay.
Okay, so we're in break. Before we come back, Randy says to me, he says, you smell that? I went, no, and he goes, I smell a shorthanded goal. Well, Nostradamus, you are a genius, my man.
And it's a milestone goal for Patrick Marleau. It's his 30th of the year, and he becomes the fastest San Jose Shark to 30 goals in franchise history. Has a look, gives it to Thornton. Kind of healed that pass. Back to Boyle. Danny Boyle, tip to the net. They score! It's Marleau again!
And what happens, he starts to walk, then he moves the puck, and then continues on to the net. Rob Blake's in front of the net. We're talking about being tough to cover. You've got the defenseman in front of the net, and then Patrick Marleau there as well.
A little bit of a breakdown in the offensive zone for the Oilers.
A top line up there now. You never get back. And the top line strikes, and it's Patrick Marleau. Marleau with 32 goals on the season. He is number one in the NHL in that department.
Well, he has 175 shots coming into this game, and I think this was an intended pass. He was trying to hit the man driving to the net, but Marleau just gets his puck to the net, and you can see Heatley in that danger zone. Dubnyk catches it with a stick, and ricochets comes through the pads.
By Pavelski to Thornton. Now the one-timer by Boyle, and that deflects just wide. Pavelski in front, score! Patrick Marleau one times it in. Quick had no chance to react in time. Sharks lead 1-0.
Joe Pavelski jumps into this play and he gains possession of the puck behind the net as the puck changed direction. Joe is coming from the right point, sets up behind the net, finds his man, and Patrick Marleau is just able to just roof the puck. What a great shot from Patty. Patty's going to slide into the open. He's going to slide just up in the top part of the slot. Just backs up a little bit. See how he just backs up a little bit and gets his stick available?
Now back on the Sharks power play. Marleau into the slot. Shoot, scores! Nabokov stops the breakaway. Marleau gets his 34th.
And you're right. Go back to Yevgeny Nabokov. Stopping on the breakaway and keeping the puck out, doing everything he can to keep the puck out. And then Patrick Marleau finds some space, and Joe Pavelski did a nice job there. Drives through the net, clears a little bit of ice. O'Donnell can't keep up to Patrick Marleau. Ryan Smith with the shorthanded breakaway opportunity. Watch the right pad of Yevgeny Nabokov. See how the puck is starting to go between the wickets, and with that right pad, he squeezes it down the ice and then kicks out the puck, which leads to Patrick Marleau jumping in the slot and firing in one past the glove. Actually, that's the seven hole between the pad and the glove.
He tries to center, bounces out, gets left shot, blocked but knocked down, and now Marleau has
Heatley behind the defense. Whitney turns it over. It's tipped ahead by Thornton, and Marleau will put it in the empty net with 5 seconds to play.
I thought he was held a little bit in front right before that, but that's a good call on that interference.
There's a shot and a goal. Marleau somehow squeezed it through. Another power play goal. Leaves it back behind it from the Sharks breaking out of their own end. Around Zanon. Zanon trying to get back and catch up. Here's Heatley moving in. Centers it across. All knocked in out of midair. What a goal by Marleau. There's your leading goal scorer in the National Hockey League. What do you know? An even strength goal. Look at this. Just gets deflected up in the air and he just bounces back down into the net. Tough to defend against that. It was well played in front. And Licky did a good job of blocking that. What are you going to do?
Here's Heatley. He'll wait. Set it up. They score! What a goal by Marleau! That's special stuff as Marleau bats it in.
Check this out. This is just marvelous. Puck in the air. Patrick Marleau knocks it out of the air. Heatley goes to the forehand. Tries to slide it across. Zidlicky with the nice play to block it partially. But Patrick Marleau stays with it the whole way. Watch Patrick's eyes. Watch his eyes. Look at that. Never takes his eyes off the puck. Bang.
Slowed up by Marleau, now picked up by Heatley. He's got an angle to net, and a backhander. Huffman makes a save. Now in front, Marleau scores! Marleau, 21 seconds in.
You talk about one line wanting to take charge of a hockey game. Danny Heatley's got unbelievable room on the right side of the ice, and the turnovers last night in Chicago were not acceptable for a team trying to get into the playoffs. And it happens again. And the defenseman, Blake, just pushes the puck up the ice, and here comes the counter. A backhand play by Heatley. Joe Thornton jumps on the rebound. No one picks up the trailer, Patrick Marleau. And as you just mentioned, John Kelly, that all-star line lights it up right off the hop.
It's his own rebound, and plays it back around the board. Scott Nickel steps in, breaks a shot, scores! Patrick Marleau with the tip. He must have been listening because that was an exceptional short-handed chip.
Well, Marleau responds after a sleepy first period. That's the Sharks' eighth short-handed goal of the season. Marlowe's fourth. He keeps the play alive by shooting it around the boards on the sidewall, but the key is he beats Spachik to the front of the net.
Moat and taking away the angle on him, and now the Predators are pressing.
Loose puck in the neutral zone. Marleau trying to get there, but Gotch had the angle. And now Gotch comes down the wing. He's got Suter. He shoots the Bakov, made the save. Back out in front. Crow trying to clean it up, and he does. And now here's Marleau down the wing with Mitchell. Marleau scores! It's 7-5! A career 40th goal for Patrick Marleau.
I'm telling you what, you got to go back to the defensive zone and credit Ryan Clow, number 29, coming back into the slot, taking away the play. Patrick Marleau uses Torrey Mitchell. He uses him as a decoy, lets him drive towards the net, looks across, that backs up Pekkarinen, and boom. Bang's about to...
Marleau tried to pounce on it. Here's Gotch coming on, trying to catch the short to the chase. Shot stopped. Put it in front then by Suter, battling for possession, and the puck comes out left wing. Marleau hustling to the net now. Mitchell, and Marleau scores!
What a game of inches, Pete. Just a few seconds earlier down the other end, Weber takes a shot, The puck just rolls by the far post, just misses the open net, and then down comes Marleau right behind that play, and he takes the shot from the left side, and he just pinpoints a shot up and over the shoulder of Pecorine on the stick side. So Marleau looking pass all the way, and then he just simply puts it. It might have gone in off the post.
Yeah.
On that shot, but nevertheless, Marleau still gets credit for it.
His 40th of the year.
And Keith Ballard was the defenseman right there to actually save the goal after Vokoun was down. Klo working up at the blue line. Puck stayed in the zone.
As he fades off into that one-time position down low, that's a perfect shot. Thomas Vokoun tried to get over, and he's late getting there. The shot is just too hard, and it beats him. Pavelski puts it right on his tape. As it goes underneath the blocker and arm of Thomas Vokoun, it's 2-0. Patrick Marleau has his career high 41st goal of the season.
What a year Marleau is having.
Daniel to the front of the net. Nabokov sends that to the far board.
Activating from the point.
And Blake with a good stick to just get it out over the blue line. Vancouver's got a good power play, as you saw. Fifth in the NHL coming into this game. Check that. We're 4-on-4. Sorry. It just looked like a power play. Here's Daniel. Pieksa back to Edler. Cleared by Marleau. And here's Patrick in alone. Scores! Patrick Marleau. And it's 2-1.
He didn't fight it there. Fought off the check. Fantastic speed by Patrick Marleau. When Patrick Marleau gets hip to hip with somebody, they're not going to catch him. Takes it in, he's got the angle, saves time, and is able to fight off the hook from Edler. Gets it past Luongo. Quick stick. Nice little lift of the stick again. Holds on, big move. It's just the guys just going 2 yards fast for the goalie to get across, and Patty's excited. Wanted that one bad.
They don't question, they're looking for each other.
Rob Blake gave the puck away. Daniel Sedin works out front, can't get the shot. Blake recovered. Alex Edler has it stolen. Here's Marleau breaking in. Marleau scores! Number 42 for Patrick Marleau with blinding speed.
And how about the play by Rob Blake? He turned the puck over, and he actually makes the play to save a goal. And a good heads-up play by Marleau surprised Edler. And then that little fake back. There was going to be a penalty call here as the hook to the hands by Edler. But a nice little stutter step by Marleau. That froze Luongo long enough, and he gets it over and up past the pad of Roberto Luongo.
Here we are, the second period again for the San Jose Sharks. They have two goals in it and ahead 2-1.
And back to the puck. Around the boards, near wing. Back in behind the net. Heatley's trying to come out in front. He does. Pass shot! Patrick Marleau makes it a 4-3 game. Just as we were talking about, the Avs have stopped this line. They are tough to contain for a full 60 minutes. And Patrick Marleau has just scored his 43rd goal of the season.
A big goal, obviously, for San Jose, but I was watching something different, Mike, at the other end. Duchesne went in hard to the boards, and he seemed to be very awkward as he went in and struggled to get back. Now, his job is to get back right back into the middle, right where that goal was scored. He couldn't quite get there.
Steered around to this side. Petrino Kalainen. Thornton. And that one's wide. Jumping into the play is Boyle. He's spun around by Kuka. Heatley and drive, and he scores! There it is, number 40 for Danny Heatley. And his 300th career goal.
Nice slide off the play by Danny Boyle. Joe Thornton there fires it to Danny Heatley. And like Rob Blake said, Danny Heatley may get six shots a game, but all he needs is the one. One more time, Patrick Marleau. As if he doesn't have enough already. They have a look at it perfectly. Oh, I'm not buying that tip to stick at all. I have to look at that one more time.
Well, guys, he'd know if it hit. Yeah, it did. Right there.
Where?
Right on the heel.